Hello everyone. As we continue this journey of understanding what it takes to be an entrepreneur, we'll now talk about money. To quote a cliche, money is not everything, but everything does need money. And this is ever so true of starting and running a business as well. In this session on managing business finances, we'll start at the very beginning and look at the amount of money that we need to start a business. We'll move on from there to understanding the amounts of money we need to run a business on an everyday basis and then, of course, grow the business. As an integral part of this journey, we'll look at estimating projects and quoting for projects. The two are very different animals and we need to understand the difference if we are to make a sustained profit. As we well know, no plan is 100% accurate. And so we'll use post-execution analysis as a means of understanding how we can refine our financial plans. I hope you all will all join me in this session on managing business finances, which is the next one in the entrepreneurship track of Twins Leadership Success Series. Absolutely everything that I will talk about in this session applies to businesses of all sizes. It does not matter whether you want to start as an independent consultant or then as a small or medium enterprise, an SME, or then want to be a unicorn in the making. The journey will essentially remain the same. I look forward to interacting with all of you in this session. Bye for now.